He's got this 50 John Deere called Matt's Pink and Deer.